Tonight, we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the Phoenix Mercury. From the 2K booth with Brian Vanafatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for coming along. And it's the Aces to start out. Gray with it. Pass to Wilson. Good, and it's Chelsea Gray who picks up the assist.
And those points all start with Gray. The tremendous feed, the unselfishness of the All-Star.
Outside, Diggin Smith.
You know, it's just terrific positioning on her part to get the rebound. You know, she might not have the size or the height, but she's got plenty of smarts. You want to talk dedication and work ethic. De'Ara Kahambi made more threes in her fourth year than her first three seasons combined, adding that deep shot to her offensive game.
Now here's Griner. Six on the shot clock. It's her first trip to the line.
Brittany Griner at the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good.
Well, if she wasn't playing professional basketball, Griner said she's always wanted to follow her father's footsteps and be a police officer.
Both shots good from the stripe. We played just over a minute here in the first. Outside, Williams. Cambage. Brittany Griner with a defensive effort.
Such tough defense there against one of the better finishers in the game.
Taurasi. Here's Griner.
Oh, yes. The turnaround.
Look, the mid-range game, it's pretty old school. And Griner is about fundamentals, which means she can hit those shots.
Now here is Hamby. Wilson with the bucket.
She can time her passes so perfectly. What an assist.
Pass to Nurse. Now here's Diggin Smith. Now Cambage. Gray outside. Outside, Williams. Five to shoot. From the line. And Diggin Smith pulls it down. Phoenix trailing here. To the inside, Williams.
And Brittany Griner with the block.
The second chance effort. Little shot is off. And the Aces with possession. Here's Williams, and she uses the glass on the layup.
Love the selfless, intelligent play by Hamby. Puts the ball into the wide open shooter's hands.
Outside, Diggin Smith. Middle outside. And here's Diana Taurasi from the arc. Diana Taurasi with another miss.
Yeah, her touch has deserted her this quarter. Nowhere to be found.
Outside, Diggin Smith. Up top to Rossi. Pass to Griner. No good, and they can't put an end to this drought. Gray, covered by Little. Outside, Williams. And she lobs it up. Stolen by Diggin Smith. Nurse outside. Taurasi. To the paint. Griner's shot is good.
What a passer. Diana Taurasi sees the game like few ever have. Finds teammates in great positions.
Wilson outside. Pass to Williams. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. The jump hook. And Cambage puts it in. Phoenix with the ball. Trailing by five. Here's Megan Smith. And no good, but close on that one. So she'll shoot two.
A master at maneuvering. Diggins Smith is brilliant at baiting defenders.
Two shots. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
Well, she's a crafty guard with a winning mentality. Skylar Diggins-Smith continues just to get it done out there.
And good on both. Here's Plum. Pass to Cambage. Outside Carson. To the middle. It's stolen by Griner. And a fast break now for the Mercury. Now Diggins Smith. Hartley outside.
The shot was there for her. She had to take it. And I don't care if she didn't convert. She should take it again next time.
Now here's Carson. And here's Cambage. Six to shoot. Young shot's good.
Usually she's providing the pass. Young has to be happy to be on the receiving end of a catch and shoot. More than willing to fire.
Now here's Griner. Defended by Cambage. And the call is going to be, yep, an illegal screen.
Well, I just think an illegal screen, it's one of the toughest calls for an official to make.
Yeah, you have to appreciate how difficult a job they have to do when it comes to making calls like that. It's not as easy as people might think.
And the refs in this league just do a great job.
Now here's Young. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Skylar Diggins-Smith. That is her first foul of the game. Phoenix on D. It's a five-point game. Just five on the clock. Here's Plum. And it's wide right, hits off the rim.
Well, she rushed that one. The D was out of position, but she couldn't make him pay.
Hartley's shot is off. And it's the Aces with the ball. Pass to right. Here's Paris. It's good, and she makes her first shot of the game.
The defenders didn't really even get a sniff of her on that move to the iron.
A basket counts and one. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
One shot.
After suffering a torn ACL in college, I'm excited to see what Turner has in store for her WNBA career.
Now here's Young, right outside. Pass to Plum. Shoots over Diggins Smith. Plum can't hit.
She kind of short-armed that shot after doing a nice job of getting open.
Here's Ring Kakakunwe. Now here's Young. And here is Wright. Pass to Plum. Carson can't get it to fall. Hartley outside. Here's Turner. Good. And the assist goes to Bria Hartley.
No one around her. Bria Hartley found the open teammate. Easy hoop.
Carson with it. Right. Pass to Plum. Right outside. Clock at four. Bucket is good.
Check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates on the same page.
Phoenix trailing here, and the Mercury call time here.
The coach needs to get him back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down, and they're starting kind of to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Aces on D. They lead by four. Right block shot. A rebound by Paris.
The tough shots aren't going down for her right now, but the easy ones aren't either. So what do you do?
Now here's Taurasi. She's tightly guarded. Right with the steal. Fast break, Las Vegas.
Finished off the break.
If there's one thing Plum knows, it's how to score. The fast break hoops can get her going.
Walker with it. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Rain Kakakulwe can't hit. Outside Young.
The foul drawn by Young, it's hard to keep her in front of you, and that opens up so much more of her game.
This is her first trip to the free throw line tonight. And the first one drops.
The top overall pick of the draft by Las Vegas in 2019, Jackie Young came out of college early, becoming the third junior to ever be taken with the top pick after Candace Parker and Jewel Lloyd.
And good on the second, so she makes both. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock and game clock. Up top, Hartley, guarded by Young. It's stolen by Jackie Young. And now the Aces on the break. And the shot is good.
It's been a fantastic opening quarter for them.
Yeah, I mean, look at the lead they've jumped out to already. This is the start that coaches dream of.
Hartley. The Mercury with another miss. Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. The Aces on top, leading by 10. And the second quarter is on the way when we return. Guys, what's your take on the Aces so far?
Not much room to operate on this one. A very tough D through one.
No, they haven't given up a lot of easy chances at all.
Now Taurasi. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Hartley. Nurse outside. The three-pointer off the mark. Right outside. Inside. Oh! And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Well, the defense looking to protect the rim at all costs there.
Something you struggled with in your career, Tim, but definitely saved the layup with that foul. She's going to have to earn him at the line.
The first one falls.
Yeah.
one falls, so she hits both of them. Here's Taurasi. Pass to Nurse. Launches a three. Las Vegas grabs the miss.
She had all the time in the world to get that shot off.
Kia Nurse with the block. The drive by Diana Taurasi. They get the rebound. They shoot again. Rain Kakakuwe can't hit. And that's a foul called on Taurasi. That's her first foul. And we're now about a minute into this second quarter play. And there's the foul. It's on Nurse. That is her first foul of the game. On defense, Phoenix. Down by 12. And here is Gray. Wyatt so far offensively searching for her first points of the game. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Down low.
So good at getting in position defensively. Griner really understands how to defend against shooters.
Diana Taurasi on the wing. Gets it to go from downtown.
And finally, someone scores.
It has not been pretty, I'll say that much, but these offenses have been flowing like molasses.
Going as slow as the three-toed sloth.
Wilson, solid shot from a distance of about 14 feet.
Really one of the best players in the pick and roll. Wilson has a great feel off the screen.
Diana Taurasi on the wing. It's in, and hoping this is the start of a new trend. 2 for 8 from the field.
The second she got around the pick and shook her man, it was straight to the bucket for the easy deuce. Very well done.
Now here's Gray. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. Cambage, no good. The Mercury trail. Taurasi, and that's good.
After going scoreless in the first, she's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
And the outside. Wilson. A kick out to Williams. And the three off target.
Hard to figure out why she didn't bury that one. Not a defender near her.
Williams with the steal. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
The mental strength from Hamby. Forget about physical even. To keep focus and make it when being fouled, it's so impressive.
First trip to the free throw line for her tonight.
Back in the 2019 playoffs, De'Erica Hamby hit the WNBA shot of the year. A half-court buzzer beater for Las Vegas, winning an elimination game against Chicago. Go online, look that one up, folks. It was amazing.
A little left side. Pass to Taurasi. Made that one, only her fourth of this game after firing 10 times from the floor.
When you make more buckets than anybody in WNBA history, you have to score in the paint. Taurasi never scared inside.
And the Aces call time here. Aces with the lead. Pass to Hamby. Now here's Wilson. That that's in, coming off an assist from Liz Cambage.
With her height, Cambage can look over smaller defenders, helps her find the open teammate.
Outside, digging Smith. And it's off from three-point range. And it's the Aces with the ball. Pass to Williams, now Gray. Wilson, defended by Nurse. Wilson in the post. With the second effort, and she sinks the layup.
At the offensive end, she's done as much as they could have hoped for today.
Nurse outside. Rossi from deep, and Cambage pulls it down to the left side wing, to the middle. Here's Wilson, tried to bank it in, but he misses. And the Mercury with possession. A 12-point game, out of bounds. It'll be Aces ball. Now here's Plum. Pass to Hamby. Here's Cambage. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
What a mismatch it's been in the post. I mean, where's the defensive adjustment? They're just getting eaten alive out there.
Yeah, I agree. They got to come up with something. A double team, maybe a sub. This is getting ridiculous.
Five on the clock. Now Griner. Score the basket, her third after five shots.
Sometimes you look at Brittany Griner and you think she is an unstoppable force. A little bump, it doesn't do anything to stop her. She's so locked in on scoring.
Wilson, covered by Little. Pass to Cambage.
Well, they're in the lead, but she's still been frustrated offensively.
Here's Diggin Smith. Now here's Griner. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots next. Liz Cambage picks one up.
Well, that's a move to combat pesky defenders. Griner's versatility allows her to switch things up and continuously confuse her opponent.
And the first one falls for her. And she makes both free throws.
Timeout
called the Aces.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
One item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it's tough to defend.
Plum gets the bucket.
All right, if they think that kind of defense is going to get it done against her, they are sorely mistaken. What's going on out there?
Pass to Griner. Here's Turner. Carson covering. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
A great offensive rebounder because of her awareness and effort. I'm impressed with Turner.
Outside Plum. Harris. Inside. And so she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot two.
first trip to the free throw line for her in this one. And she knocks down the first one.
A nice job of drawing contact and creating opportunities at the line this quarter.
Yeah, that's my kind of basketball, straight ahead and physical.
And so she makes both from the line. And it's the Mercury with the ball. Down by 12. First outside. Pass to Turner, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Kia Nurse.
One of the advantages for Nurse, she's 6 feet, so tall for a point, allows her to get a clear view of the whole court.
Here's Paris, back to Young. And she drops it in from the low post.
The assist, Courtney Paris.
Higgins Smith with it. Paris. Kelsey Plum drives in, and she banks in the layup.
You know, it wasn't the best start for her, but she's shaking it off here in the second.
Pass to Walker. Plum with it, and Nurse picks her up defensively. And they're going to count the bucket and send her to the line. It could be a three-point play. So it'll be Kelsey Plum shooting. That's on Kia Nurse.
The first overall pick in 2017, there was a ton of hype around Kelsey Plum. She's the all-time career and single-season leader in points in college history.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Hartley outside, shot clock at 6. Some solid defense from Tanisha Wright. Here's Young. Doesn't go for her. Excellent D there from Skylar Diggins-Smith. Pass to Hartley. Back to Diggins-Smith. Now Turner. Outside Diggins-Smith.
Will it go?
Tries again. That one, no good. And Las Vegas the other way now. Here's Wright. Here's Paris. And there's a foul on the shot. She'll go to the line for 2. And there's the call. Phoenix, the foul. On the night, she's 2 for 2 at the stripe. No good on that one. Off as well, so she misses both. 3 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Turner. Up top, Hartley. Walker. Rossi outside. For 3. Doesn't go that time. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. The Aces on top, leading by 17. And we will be right back after halftime for the start of the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
Nelson getting it done today.
Sheer dominance in the post by her so far. Just tearing them to shreds when she gets the ball inside.
And getting it to her is the only hard part, because once she's got the rock, she's automatic.
And welcome back as we begin the second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, but anything can happen. Pass to Nurse. Little. Taurasi with it. And it's Wilson picking her up.
That's good by Taurasi.
There's so much creativity in Taurasi's game. And I noticed that she's so good at finding different ways to work around contact.
And here's Hamby. Campaign. Kept alive. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
They continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make five in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
Here's Turner. And the foul on Williams. That's her first foul of the game. Here's Diggin Smith. Teardrop shot. Here's Griner. It doesn't go for her. Asia Wilson with some nice D. Pass to Gray. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The defense better start buckling down.
They're getting exposed. Punished down low.
Now here's Nurse. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one.
Not pretty. Gotta just shake off a miss like that.
Pass to Gray. Here's Wilson. And she gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two free throws coming up. And there's the call. Phoenix, the foul. She's getting her first free throw attempts of the night.
Shooting two.
And she makes the first.
The talent Asia Wilson brings to her squad is exceptional. A rookie of the year, an all-star. And really, Asia is only getting better.
That's also good, so she hits them both. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Outside, Diggin Smith. Rossi outside. Clock at six. And it's good. 2 points.
Well, it's that natural feel for the game that allows Taurasi to see plays before they materialize. I mean, she's creating while other people are still getting up to speed.
Pass to Gray. To the paint. The fader. Takes the three. Mercury with the rebound.
Even without that three ball dropping for her, the defense should have done way more on that last play.
Yeah, I mean, the D's got to be better as a coach. You can't stand seeing her having that much space to get her shot off.
Now here's Gray. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Now a timeout called by Las Vegas. Right around 3 minutes into this second half. Pass to Cambage. Hamby outside. Wilson, right side. Four on the clock. Gambage, no good. A difficult situation for Phoenix. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Here's Williams.
Kia Nurse with the block.
The drive by Diana Taurasi. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
An elite athlete for a player of her build. Reiner's willing to battle on the interior.
And this is her third trip to the free throw line in the game.
Two shots.
The first free throw is good. She hits both from the stripe. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter play now. Pass to Cambage. Ambi. Gray with it. Wilson, right side. Shoots over Little. And another miss by Las Vegas. Here's Nurse. And again, Phoenix no good.
And still a goose egg for her in the scoring column.
Gray, no good. Phoenix with the ball. To Diggins Smith. And here is Nurse. Gray defending. Diana Taurasi on the wing.
We don't see that too often. Plenty of space, and she whiffs on an open jumper.
Gray with it. She's guarded by Griner. Now Cambage.
To end the drought.
And she takes it up and lays it in.
Well, you just love to see concentration like that from players. And Cambage doesn't let anything stop her from getting buckets.
And the Mercury call time here.
They'd seen enough scoring in the paint and wanted to send a message to their team. Lock things up inside.
Yeah, you're right, Tim. I guarantee you this talk centers around cutting down on all those points coming against them in the paint.
And maybe it's more help. It's the front of player. They've got to try something.
So here is Phoenix. 17-point game. The drive by Diana Taurasi. And stolen by Asia Wilson. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Mercury. Here's Taurasi. That one doesn't drop. Great D that time from Jackie Young. Since Carson on the wing. Six on the shot clock. Wilson, guarded by Walker. Hits it from three-point range.
Well, it's a part of her game that's improving. Young's been working on that three-point stroke. Will add another dimension to her game.
Pass to Walker. Now here's Taurasi. Here's Ring Kakakunwe. Here's Walker. Buries the jump shot. Now Young. He's got 11. Pass to Carson. Wilson. And here's Plum.
Worked herself into a good area close to the bucket. That's the look she wanted.
They blow the whistle just as she gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. Here's Young. Pass to Plum. Elbow shot on the way. Connects. The jumper drops.
From this distance, it's almost a layup for Plum. She is great from the mid-range.
Taurasi outside. Griner. They double-team Brittany Griner. And a bit of a battle for the ball, and the official signals a jump ball there. So here's Phoenix. Shot clock at 6. Pass to Walker. 3-pointer. He can't hit that time. And Las Vegas the other way now. Now Plum. She's guarded by Hartley. Wilson. Score the bucket. She is 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
If someone is open, Plum will find them. She's got phenomenal court vision.
Here's Walker. Out of bounds, it'll be Aces ball.
Aces ball.
And here are the Aces now. They have a 19-point lead. Derek Ayambi on the wing. Plum, she's covered by Taurasi. Pass to Young. Shot clock at 5. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Kelsey Plum.
The three-point shot's been a real weapon for them in the second half.
Yeah, they've done a good job of creating good looks from outside, and now they've really got it going.
Now here's Taurasi. She's got 13.
And they're not dominating the glass, but they're definitely doing enough to keep this lead right where it is.
They've separated themselves in a number of categories. Rebound is just one more. A big lead becomes bigger. They are playing with purpose, guys.
And that goes for both ends of the floor. They've been controlling the action everywhere.
Just dominant.
And that's a lot of rebounds for a player who's not the biggest player out there.
Here's Young. And she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her. It's on Diana Taurasi. And she'll take her 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night.
Shooting 2.
The first one falls. And that's good as she hits both shots.
They should keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half, it's been nothing but success for them there.
Taking full advantage from this charity strike. They've yet to miss here in the second half.
And the Mercury call time here. And you just have to like what we're seeing from Wilson.
Yeah, I think I know what they're going to be talking about this time out. She's been taking it to them all game inside, and they haven't been able to stop her. They need to put up a better fight.
Both teams making some changes here. Here's Cunningham. guarded by Young. Hartley outside. 6 to shoot. Shot to stop the run. Another shot, and the layup is up and in.
The 5'8 guard, Hartley, what desire, fighting to put up the attempt.
It's Tanisha Wright on the wing. Cam Beige. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Mercury. Now here's Diggins Smith. Back to Hartley. 6 on the shot clock. Off the mark there with the 3.
Another miss. He's having an ugly game offensively.
Outside Plum. Pass to Cambage. They double his Cambage. And they force the shot clock violation. Great defense. And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. The Aces on top, delivering the blowout. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number 4 next. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
And with the accuracy to go along with that vision, she put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That is how you orchestrate.
Welcome back as the fourth quarter is right ahead. Not exactly a close contest here. Outside Williams to the inside. From 11 feet away, Turner grabs the board. 3-pointer. It's hauled in by the Aces. Hamby with the ball. Hartley picks her up. Hamby misses. Hartley outside. Here's Little. Rejected by Liz Cambage.
A menace on defense. Cambage has great timing, and shooters better think twice before challenging her.
And the Aces making a change here.
Some great free throw shooting so far here in the second half.
They should keep trying to initiate contact to get back to the line until they start missing from there. But as it is, they are perfect so far.
You get the points and you stop the clock.
That's how you do it.
Gray for 3. The Aces with another miss. With the teardrop. And a foul called on the shot. Got her on the way up that time, so she'll shoot 2. And it goes on Raquana Williams.
Kia Nurse at the line for 2.
And the first one drops.
Coming into the WNBA with incredible experience at the point guard position. Kia Nurse was one of the stars for Team Canada in the 2016 games.
So she gets them both. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. Hamby outside. Gray, guarded by Diggins Smith. Pass to Hamby.
Gray with it.
Clock at six. Here's Gambage. They double his Gambage. And they'll turn it over. Couldn't get a shot off. That's a 24-second violation. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Rossi with it. Williams there. Boy, she just hasn't been able to get her shot to fall. Hamby misses.
You know, typically she has the touch to finish when she's in that tight. Not sure what happened there.
Here's Diggins Smith. It's not going to go for her. Nice D from Chelsea Gray. Pass to Williams. And here is Gray. Shot clock at six. Nice D from Diana Taurasi.
She hasn't really done much on the offensive end, but she has worked within the team to help them get the lead.
No good on the triple.
She has slipped into a real funk here.
Definitely. The basket is not looking very big to her at this point.
Now here's Taurasi. To the paint. And it's blocked by Asia Wilson.
The great length of Wilson, it really aids her rejecting shots. Asia's normally top five in the league in shot blocks.
Here's Hamby. Out to the left wing. Here's Gray. Drops in the layup for two.
Timeout. Ran her defender straight into that screen to open up the lane to the hoop.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix. One of the stories here, Asia Wilson getting it done today.
She's just in a groove right now. I don't think they can stop her altogether, but you have to make her work harder than she has been.
If you're just tuning in, welcome. We've played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Here's Diggins Smith. Off the left rim and out.
Down right now in the game, you can look at her performance as a direct indicator of why they are losing. Special delivery right there, fellas. Just a wonderful entry feed.
Diggins Smith with it. Pass to Griner. Inside. Changes up. And it's blocked by Asia Wilson. Now here's Gray. Guarded by Diggins Smith. Now here's Gray. Guarded closely. Here's Williams. Using the post moves to get the 2 points.
Great to see Williams play assertive inside. This attitude is what helps her capitalize from there.
And it's Skylar Diggins Smith penetrating, and she gets the bucket. Here's Gray. Hamby outside. Gray guarded by Diggins Smith. And it's Gray missing.
Just not the quarter she would like to have when you talk about shooting the ball, but hopefully she can turn it around. And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle today.
And control the boards has given them control of this game. Again, Wilson delivers such a talented score. She averaged over 20 per game her rookie season.
Now here's Nurse.
Over Hamby.
And misses it off the right side of the rim. Gray outside. Pass to Cambage. To the middle. Wilson. She's off on that one. And the Mercury going the other way now. And they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
Here's DeRossi. They get it again.
You know, their offensive rebound, it's been a big story today. And even with the big lead, they're still showing more hustle on the board.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Pass to Carson. Wilson. And good that time.
Another bucket in the paint. That's just something they have not been able to stop today. And if they want to win this game, they got to figure out how to stop it.
You know, Brian, I think it's time to switch things up on D. What they've got going on right now is not getting it done.
Here's Rinka Kakunwe. She's guarded by Wilson. And again, Phoenix no good. That's tipped. Unhindered going all the way. Foul call that time on the way up, and that'll give her two chances at the free throw line.
At the line for your Phoenix Mercury, Shay Petty. Two shots.
First free throw is good. And she makes the first, but misses the second. Down low. And she lays it straight in.
It's not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. Just too many looks from in close.
You know, usually when teams give up runs like this, it's because they allow chances from inside. Make them beat you from deep.
Now here's Wright. And Rinka Kakunwe pulls it down. Phoenix with the ball. Now Smith, and there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot, and we'll go to the line. It's going to go on Tanisha Wright.
A versatile big with an array of moves at her disposal. Defenders struggle to keep up with Smith.
And she can't get the first one.
The prototypical big for today's game. Smith can beat you inside and outside.
Good on the second free throw. Since Carson on the wing. Pass to Park. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. And here is Petty. It's stolen away. Here's Smith. To the wing on the left. Here's Petty. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
First personal foul. At the line for your Phoenix Mercury. two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And that one goes in, two from the line that time. Now here's Young. And another miss by Las Vegas. And here they come.
Pass to Petty. Here's Smith.
Just five to shoot. A three ball. The shot comes out. The Aces go the other way with it. Outside Young. Now Cunningham. Pass to Smith. The layup missed. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Out to the right wing. Here's Young. Off the mark, and the drought continues. And here is Petty. So it's the Aces winning this one easily.